Starter holds them, releases them now, and they're underway. Above wasn't the quickest out. Methane began fast and is challenged early by Hay Run on the outside, and over on the inside, Dynamic Eagle as they sort themselves out. Baron Turn followed by Kung Fu Master Panda. Bullish Glory going forward, but he's four deep into the first turn in the small field. Above down on the inside, a length and a half to Chungwa Spirit, and then came Magnetism, and Pretty Bohemia is three deep on the outside as they're about to make the turn into the home straight with 1,800 metres left to go. It is Dynamic Eagle here in front leading the way by a length and a half. Running second is Methane as they come down the straight on their first occasion. Next is Bullish Glory, but he's been wide for the first portion of the race. Now he looks to slot in closer to the rail in front of Hay Run. Above is back on the inside as they come past the winning post and the Longines timepiece on their first occasion. Following Above one off is Kung Fu Master Panda. Then came Magnetism, followed at the back of the field by Chungwa Spirit and Joe Marrera, and Pretty Bohemia and Karis Teton at the rear. 14.71, 23.37. They clicked it up a little bit in the second section, and then 25.27, and it's Dynamic Eagle from gate number one for Alexi Bedell rolling along in front at the 1,000 metres via the Football Club. Leads two and a half. Bullish Glory second, and Methane with a lovely run on the trail third, followed by Hay Run, who's a last start winner. He's one off from Above. Now there goes Marrera on the dinnership train. Chungwa Spirit, he's tearing off and around them three deep. Wasn't happy with the tempo, and now gives Dynamic Eagle the large eyeball. Kung Fu Master Panda, he's peeled three deep. Now the race is on. Hay Run's under pressure. Around him is Magnetism Above, and Pretty Bohemia with a swish of the tail is back last. Off the back they run towards the 500 metres. Dynamic Eagle, Chungwa Spirit, he's only a length and a half away, but he may have done his dash. Followed there by Kung Fu Master Panda, Methane, Magnetism Above, circumnavigating them out wider. Hay Run followed there by Pretty Bohemia and Bullish Glory, but it's Dynamic Eagle showing them a clean pair at the 200. Leads two lengths on Above, who's really starting to lay down the challenge, and he's coming hard from Kung Fu Master Panda, Magnetism and Methane. Dynamic Eagle kicking strongly for Bedell, and Dynamic Eagle goes on to score half a length. Above second, third, there was about four lengths back to either Pretty Bohemia, who has run on nicely over on the inside, and a photo there with Methane, Magnetism, and weakening over the final stages was Kung Fu Master Panda. Good go there for the miners between Methane really and Pretty Bohemia. Hay Run was next to run through, and they were followed back there by Bullish Glory, who weakened, as too did Chungwa Spirit, and he was one of the last on crossing. So Dynamic Eagle wins the first. Danny Shum, Alexi Bedell, gate one to the front, too good. Above second, tight third, it's either Methane or Pretty Bohemia. We'll stand by for confirmation there, but it's 6-2 from a photo. Dynamic Eagle, nicely ridden by Alexi Bedell, mustered some early speed, up on the pace.
Here is the replay. Starting in the back straight at the 2,200, the winner from Barrier 1, he begins well, Dynamic Eagle. He goes to the lead, and that's where he stays for the rest of the way. Methane's up on his outside. Hay Run three wide early. Now Pretty Bohemia with the orange blinkers looks to go forward. There's no chance to slot in, so Karis grabs hold and will drift back to last. Bullish Glory is trapped wide around Kung Fu Master Panda, and Above, who was slow out of the gates, managed to get himself into an okay spot on the rail early. Magnetism, Chungwa Spirit back a second and third last, and Pretty Bohemia taken back to last after being caught wide. But Dynamic Eagle's coming down the straight, and at about the 1650 metre start point, he's out by a couple of lengths. Bullish Glory, he's worked up. He's still out there three wide. Methane's in a beautiful spot. Hay Run fourth, getting some cover now from Bullish Glory. Above next to the rail, and Kung Fu Master Panda from Magnetism. Chungwa Spirit and Pretty Bohemia. You can see, Paul, he's being pushed along back at the tail end. That's not unusual for him, and he's done what he can do. He ran on at the end.
Yeah, good staying run from Pretty Bohemia, but everything going well at this stage for Dynamic Eagle. You'll see the run shortly coming up for the horse Chungwa Spirit. Joe doesn't like the pace, and he'll put a bit of extra pace into the race very shortly. Keep an eye on Above, because he did get a little bit wide as they came in that turn. He did start his run, and he just sort of started rolling at this stage. But Dynamic Eagle is under a really good hold, and here comes that run now from Chungwa Spirit.
Yeah, Chungwa Spirit's off three wide as Dynamic Eagle pricks the ears. He can hear Chungwa Spirit coming, and he roars up alongside him. Bullish Glory third. Kung Fu Master Panda is hooked out to improve, and with the pace that they do put on going down the back, Derek Long has room to just drop over onto the rail behind the leader. Methane Force, Bullish Glory's under pressure. Magnetism's gone past him. Above is held up here. He's on the inside behind Methane, who's written up in front of him. And Bullish Glory, he drops off now, so Above can get out. And Pretty Bohemia is still last, but Dynamic Eagle is jogging at the turn. He turns for home two in front of Kung Fu Master Panda. Out wide, Above starts to come into the race now. He's into the clear. Methane next. Pretty Bohemia taking inside runs, but it's Dynamic Eagle. He's finding, and with 100 metres to go, Above's running to a length, but he can't get much closer. It's closer than that. He'll get him to a half at the post. But first out, first home, Dynamic Eagle and Alexi Bedell beat Above. Pretty Bohemia has nabbed Methane for third, and it's 6-2.